in the world. The VMCZ at the beginning of the year commissioned Dr. Betsy Ruanya to do a study on the models that govern and regulate the media in the world. He put together a book that we then called Media Regulation Frameworks, a comparative analysis. It's a book I would encourage you, most of you, we've had a lot of questions on people asking about the strengths of one type of regulation. People have asked about co-regulation, they've asked about dual regulation, they've asked about voluntary media self-regulation, they've asked about issues to do with statutory regulation, what works and what doesn't work. But what we've done, we've put in a lot of thoughts, we got an academic to do this study, and we came up with this beautiful piece of work that we are inviting you to read, go over and look at the models that are applicable throughout the world.